Hi Aries, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Aries. Before we start the reading, Aries, I would like to wish you all a very happy new year, guys. So these cards are for our daily energies, Aries, and this is for your relationship, and this card is for your career situation, guys. So we will open these cards as we proceed, Aries. Let's start with the daily reading. It's initiate of moons in reverse, six of suns in reverse, and five of suns in reverse. So for our daily reading, guys. So these cards may relate to our career situation or personal life situation, guys. So in your circumstance, there are people who are working against you, guys. Someone really cunning, and they are jealous of you, jealous of your achievements, jealous of how things are going in your life today. So they are working against you. They may openly come and challenge you in some things. You need to be really careful, guys, with that person. So if you identify this person, you have to be really careful. You may be seeing some delays or some kind of suspensions in your career, or it may be something in your work, in your home situation. With this person, you feel that you cannot trust them. You have some doubts or confusions about them, guys. So let's see what is the card first for your relationship. It's Apprentice of Spheres. So with this card in your relationship, guys, with this person, you feel that they are very, what to say, helpful to you. They are ready to listen to your ideas and views, or listen to whatever you say. They have this respect on you, and they want to support you in every way possible. And they, maybe because of your good position in life, they are learning, trying to learn from you, watching you always, how you deal with your situation and how you confidently deal your situation. So they learn so much from you, and they have admiration for you, guys. So that is what I see with this card, guys, for your relationship. Let us see what is the card for your career situation. It's Postulant of Stars. So with this card in your career situation, guys, maybe certain things in your career, maybe some choices are coming, but you are rushing towards that path without deep thinking, guys. So you need to be really careful. That is what I see. Maybe when you are taking up some new path or making some important decisions, or it may be someone you are guiding or someone guiding you, they are just giving you some advice without that deep thought, without that real information. So you should not rush in with those choices the same way, guys. You have to think about the pros and cons before you make that important decision, Aries. So that is what I see with these cards, Aries, and that is the reading for today. Thank you for watching this video. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.